Welcome back to the Kwik Brain Podcast. I am your host, your brain coach, Jim Kwik, and this is a very special episode. I am gonna share with you a clip of our brand new The Limitless Mind course. This is the course that's based on the processes and the principles out of our global bestseller, Limitless, the expanded version, and it brings it to life. So I hope you enjoy this episode. Today, we venture into the realm of artificial intelligence. Now, AI isn't our competition, it's our companion. For me, AI is not so much artificial intelligence as it is augmented intelligence. The question I'm always asking is, how can we use AI to enhance HI, human intelligence? Now, before diving deep, let's understand AI a little bit. At its core, AI replicates human intelligence processes. What does that mean? Learning, reasoning, self-correction. But what if we can merge this tech marvel with our biological brilliance? The possibilities are limitless. So a few ways that our team and how we work with our coaching clients, how we embrace this. First is with personalized learning. With personalized learning with AI, think about it. We are all unique, and so are learning patterns. AI could provide a learning path tailored for you based on your multiple intelligences, based on your brain animal. So imagine a tutor that knows precisely where you struggle and celebrates where you shine and crafts lessons specifically for you and your learning goals. We're thinking about augmenting our memory or our focus. Have you ever wished you had a second brain? Who wouldn't want a second brain, right? Well, AI could be just that. With tools, you could use them to summarize books or summarize texts. It could prompt memory recall, ask you probing questions to see how much you can retrieve from your memory. And it could keep us very focused. AI doesn't replace our abilities, but it can amplify them. Hi, this is Jim Kwik, author of New York Times and Wall Street Journal bestseller Limitless, and today I am thrilled to share with you some exciting news. It is Limitless Expanded. It's an updated and brand new edition of my transformative guide, and now it's enriched with new insights and new tools to help you navigate our post-pandemic world. For a limited time, when you pre-order your copy of Limitless Expanded, you're going to get exclusive free access to my 13-day Kwik Start 2.0 training. It's a brain training plus a bunch of amazing bonuses. Just go to limitlessbook.com and pick up a copy for you and pick up a copy for a friend. Another way that we use AI when we're learning, you know, both in the team, myself, also with clients and our students, is for accountability. You know, it helps to keep you consistent because consistency is key and AI ensures it. You know, it reminds us, it can nudge us and even provide feedback in real time, ensuring we stay on track. For the next week, I want you to kind of partner with your favorite AI platform. Maybe it's something you're used to, or maybe something you want to start doing. And I wanted to offer you a taste of AI-assisted learning. So I want you to choose a topic or a skill that you want to learn. Maybe it's a subject matter. So a skill or a subject that you wish to learn. And I want you to use AI. It could be any of the platforms. We can list some here in the description, but you want to use AI to assist your learning journey, to help you to reflect on your experience. I want you to note the pros and cons, and I want you to embrace this tool in a way you feel comfortable, and let's venture into the future of limitless learning together. I'll give you some examples and we'll draft them together. Some of the ways you could use it, maybe you want to learn more about neuroplasticity. So you could prompt AI to say, neuroplasticity, I would love for you to explain this to me as if I am 8 years old. So that would be an easy way to kind of wet your feet into that science, to that phenomenon. Another way you could use it is, you know, we have a podcast and often I ask authors to send me the physical books because I don't like reading them digitally on a PDF or on a Kindle because I don't need another reason, honestly, to be on screens. But a couple of times the book won't get here in time and I'll go to AI and say, summarize this book for me. And it'll give me a nice summary of the book. I could ask it, give me sample draft questions for my guest that other people haven't asked before. From a memory standpoint, I use it all the time. I'll use it, do retrieval practice. I'll tell it what I'm learning and I say, come up with 10 questions to test me on this subject. So that'll give me my retrieval practice. I could ask it to build me a memory palace or a mind palace. I could say like, okay, this is what I want to remember and please give me a story. Or take these images and put them in places that I am familiar with, and it'll do that. You could even ask AI to help organize a mind map for you. You could be learning about this subject, maybe you're looking into neuronutrition, and say, hey, can you mind map what it would take for me to have my limitless mind? And then that would be in the middle, and then spokes out of it could be things like exercise, things like the best brain foods, and things like optimizing your sleep, and it'll build the model for you. And so there are many ways you could use AI. You could use AI to every single day or at a certain frequency and after a certain amount of hours to give you a new word, to be able to test yourself, to be able to memorize. Really, the examples are limitless. Because our brains and its boundless potential, when paired with AI, can achieve wonders. And as we advance in this digital age, let's remember this technology is our tool. It's an extension of our potential. And we don't need to be afraid of it. It could be serving us and it could be assisting us and supporting us on our learning and our life endeavors. I hope you enjoyed this very special episode. This was a segment out of our brand new course, The Limitless Mind, which is the ultimate brain-boosting accelerated learning program based on our global bestseller, Limitless, the Expanded Edition. If you want more information about how you can boost your brain and learn anything faster, check out thelimitlessmind.com for all of the modules.